My name is Bulustina from Gorogoro. Around April, May last year, there was a problem between a village called Ninte and the Fulanis. Then, instead for the government to come into the matter immediately, but there was a delay. And before we know, they had to move, that problem moved from Ninte to Akwa, from Akwa to Haingada, from Haingada to Gorogoro. And at Gorogoro, they attacked Gorogoro around August, I think around August. The first time, the second time, they came around, the first time was around the evening, all it was in the evening, around 5 o'clock. Then, second time, the same thing, the third time, around 6 o'clock also. That was on 15 August. That was 15 August, that was the last one they came to Gorogoro, where we were everywhere. They surround the whole village, the whole town as well. Kill people, burn the whole houses. My house included, burn everything, my poultry farm, burn. My farm in the bush was destroyed by cows, everything was destroyed. So we managed to escape that very night with my family to Kafuchan here. And since then we have been here in the camp.
So what do you think can be done to make sure these attacks
stop? Well, as my pastor has already said, there should be that kind of honestly, justice. I think the government is not having decided one side. If not, they could have been sent security immediately when these things happen. But the rumors will continue hearing that the Fulanis are attacking those who are stealing their cows, this and that and that. No security. Nobody came to rescue us. The only army that came to Haingada that the governor brought was to remain at the main road, give them instruction that they should not enter bush, they should not go anywhere, and anybody that see him from the inhabitants of that place entering the bush, they should gun him down. So that's how the army men remained there at the road, yeah, at the main road. Even if they kill somebody at the back of your house, you say, soldier, soldier, see somebody, in the lake. So they will say, he's reconciled. They reconciled, they will not go there, say, they give them order to remain at the main road. And that's how things continue moving from one village to another. Until they finish with Gorogoro completely, jump to Kiriamwe again. Continue following Gorogoro again, from house, from village to village again. Destroy all. They are almost having angry with Kagoro here. Now, go back to the other side, Kagoma, and I've destroyed the whole thing. But we don't know what to say. So, we don't have arms to attack the planet. Rather than if they come, we run away.
So what can be done now to make sure this stops?
Justice. If the government see us as one, see us under his umbrella, all of us, the Fulanis and those who are not Fulanis, the Christians and those who are not Christians, if the governor says, we are the people that all of us join hands to vote him in, then you have justice there. If a Christian commit anything, follow him, arrest him, do whatever you think to bring peace. Even Muslims do the same thing, but not to just to side one side.
Has anybody been arrested since?
Nobody. I do not hear anything. If they are arrested, I do not hear anything.